A heap is another specific type of tree with some of its own additional rules. In a heap, elements are arranged in increasing or decreasing order, such that the root element is either the maximum or minimum value in the tree. There are two different types of heaps, max heaps and min heaps, that capture those two situations. In a max heap, a parent must always have a greater value than its child, so the root ends up being the biggest element. The opposite is true of min heaps. A parent has a lower value than its child, so the root is the minimum element. Heaps don't need to be binary trees, so parents can have any number of children. Operations like search, insert, and delete can vary a lot based on the type of heap we're discussing. Here, I'm going to focus on a max binary heap. So we're going to keep the two children rule, and the root will be the maximum element. In addition, a binary heap must be a complete tree, meaning all levels except the last one are completely full. If the last level isn't totally full, values are added from left to right. The rightmost leaf will be empty until the whole row has been filled. In this heap, a function that gets the maximum value, also called peak, happens in constant time. All right, let's see what search looks like. Should we start our search by going to the left or the right? In a BST, we knew which direction to go at each step by doing comparisons. Here, there's no guarantee either way. Thus, searching ends up being a linear time operation, since normally we can't rely on tricks and we'll end up searching the entire tree. One thing to note is that we can actually use the max heap properties to our advantage in a search. For example, we can quit our search immediately if the element we're searching for is bigger than the root. In general, if our node value is bigger than the one we're comparing to, we don't need to check anything in its subtree since we know that it's the biggest. The worst case remains, but in the average case, we don't actually need to search every element. The average case is closer to n over 2, but that's still approximated to linear time.